our new line we've been mapping out for weeks now. That'll take us right down through the valley. We've waited weeks for conditions this good, and today's the day. We'll be shooting some footage too, so get your A-game on. Everyone set? Just follow my lead and stick to the line. Let's go!
Oh,
how good was that? I told you that line was gonna be kick-ass, didn't I? We got some wicked footage of you bombing down that mountain at warp speed. I guarantee people are gonna go nuts when they get a load of this.
Welcome to the Tassetworm Derby, a ride meaner than George R.R. Martin's typewriter and harder to beat than a bowl of eggs. To tame this beast, stay on the platforms and hit those checkpoints. But you better pray this creepy cryptid doesn't swallow you whole before you reach the finish line. One down, three to go. Just look at that zen-like focus on this rider's face. That's a stare that could curdle a bowl of... One down, three to go. Just look at that zen-like focus on this rider's face. That's a stare that could curdle a bowl of milk. Fly, fly, fly! Coming into the bend now, don't forget to lead or you'll be fixed down in the powder. But remember, snow fans, don't eat the yellow stuff. It's bad, bad, oh, very bad. Curdle a bowl of milk. personal fan. Don't eat the yellow stuff. It's bad, bad. Ooh, very bad. That's it. We're on our way to the finish line. Straight into the belly of the beast. And that glorious money shot. Ooh, camera's ready. Prepare to flash. Is how you do it here at the Tattleworm Derby. Someone, anybody out there, get that rider a saucer of milk, because the lizard-like kitty cat has been housebroken for another day.
Looking day on the mountain, right? I think she may be angry at us for what we did to her. Listen, there's a thick mist up there, but these conditions are okay. Ready for your close-up?
Served as home to the greatest sporting event on the planet. Now, my lands lie deathly silent, scarred, broken, and beaten. City that once housed some of the world's finest athletes is now nothing more than a distant memory here on the edges of the Black Sea. Thank you. empty arenas left idle. Stadiums, an ice dome, a racetrack, and hotels sit together in ghostly unison. Silent, dusty, and unused. And I am angry that my once gleaming winter sports palaces now lie rotting and deserted. Of the damned, and I hereby reclaim these lands of my own. I will call upon ferocious armies of wind, rain, sleet, and snow to drive you back from where you came. Try to face me down.
Great work. The producer seems really happy, so that's a good thing for us when you get feedback like that so quickly. And I think it's gonna look pretty slick once the Salamone guys work their magic on it. Let's hope there's more opportunities where that one came from.